Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. Today we're diving into a quick and easy guide on how to change your Facebook page and business page URL in 2024. Before we jump into the steps, make sure you meet those basic requirements to change your page URL. You need to be an admin of the page. Your page should at least be 7 days old and should have at least 25 likes. Facebook limits how often you can change your URL, so be sure this is what you want. Got all that? Great. Let's go to your Facebook page. After you've logged in into your Facebook page, now click on the About section. And on the page transparency, you can see your ID. Tap on it. Here you'll find your current page URL. Click Edit next to the web address. Here's a pro tip. When choosing your new URL, make sure it's easy to remember, reflects your brand, and doesn't contain special character or spaces. Now type in your desired URL. Once you've entered your new URL, click Save Changes. A prompt will appear to confirm if the URL is available. If it's taken, you might need to try a different one. And here you go. The URL is available. Facebook will update it and your page will have a shiny new web address. Remember, this URL is how people find you on Facebook. So share it on your marketing materials. Run it into a stack. Here are a couple of troubleshooting tips. If the URL you want isn't available, try adding a relevant number or location to the name. If you get an error message, double check the requirements mentioned earlier or wait a bit before trying again. Sometimes it's just a glitch. And that's it for today's tutorial on changing your Facebook page and business page URL in 2024.